Students, in last class I have explained about face value and place value. Now today our topic is ascending order and descending order. Children, I have explained many times ascending order and descending order. Now again, ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to greatest. To greatest. And descending order means greatest to smallest. Order means greatest to smallest. So here I am giving you one example. Look here, 17,932, 18,382, 4,516, 28,173, and 68,593. So arrange these numbers in ascending and descending order. How can you arrange? First you choose which number is the smallest for ascending order. For ascending order we will choose smallest number. Which one is the smallest number? So you will see and you find that 4516 is smallest. So first you will write 4516. After that you will see which number is small greatest than 4516. So you look here, 17, 18, 28 and 68. Which one is smaller? Here 17,932 is smaller. After that 18,382. And after that 28,173. And after that 68,593. So in which form these numbers? So these numbers are in form of ascending order, that is smaller to greatest, smallest to greatest. Always remember, ascending order means smallest to greatest. So children, when we will write the same number in descending order, how can we write? First we choose which number is biggest number among these numbers. So when you done ascending order, you find out which one is smallest, and now you find out which number is biggest. So look carefully. Yes, 68,593 is biggest number. Then 28,173. After that 18,382. Then 17,932. And the smallest number among these number is 4,516. It is the form of descending order. So always remember, ascending order means smallest to greatest, and descending order means greatest to smallest. See one example. We can write like this. It is ascending and descending. So when we take smallest to greatest. So we go smallest to greatest. So we go down from up and up from down, that is descending order, and down from up is ascending order. So our next topic is successor and predecessor. So children, what is successor? The number one more than given number is called successor, and the number less than given number is called predecessor. Suppose take a number, for example 8, and when question asked that you find out the successor of this number, what is the successor of this number is plus 1 and 9. The successor of 8 is 9, and the predecessor of 8 is 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. So the predecessor of 8 is 7, and the successor of 8 is 9. Children, suppose one more number I am taking here, 3, 6, 4, 5. So find out the predecessor and successor of this number. So 3, 6, 4, 5. How can we find out the successor? Successor of this number is plus 1. So 5 plus 1 is 6. 4, 6, 3. So successor of 3645 is 3646, and the same, the predecessor of number is 3645 minus 1. So 3644. So I hope it is clear up to here. So children, I hope by this explanation you can able to do exercise 1.3. So open your textbook, see page number 1, exercise 1.3. Question number 1, compare the number, put the symbol. So big, small or equal to. Number 1, suppose we are taking a number 81709 and 81711. So you find out which number is the biggest. So you see, and which is biggest one? 81711. So you put the sign of biggest. Okay. Now question number 2. What is given in question number 2? Take the least number. I know you can do this sum easily. Take the greatest number. So by seeing place value and face value chart, you can do this 2 and 3 number. Write the successor of the following numbers. So question number 4, write the successor of the following numbers. Suppose one number I am taking here, which number? Number C. Number is 30011. So how can we find out the successor of this number? Remember, in successor what we will do? In successor we add 1 3 0 0 1 1 and plus 1 1 1 2 1 0, then 0 3. So the successor of given number is 30012. It is the answer of this question. Question number 5. Write the predecessor of the following numbers. Here I am taking question number D. See, 1000. So in predecessor, what we will do? Minus 1. So we minus 1. 0, 0, 0. So we take carry from 1 and it is 10. 10 minus 1 is 9. Here 9 and here also 9. So predecessor of 1000 is 999. It is the answer of given question. Now children, homework for you. Question number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You will do all these sums in your maths book with pencil. Thank you.